I'm gonna start heading back home. Maybe not a. Actually, you know what? No, whatever. I'm gonna start heading back home and, I'm gonna stay within about a 5,000 block range for each update. I don't know. Thought it was going to go on longer than that did. Oh, I'm absolutely going through that. Look at this thing. Wow. I would totally live in this. It goes underneath here. Wow. As long as I'm heading an easterly direction. No, I must have found melons at some point. Yeah, there's a jungle near me. Wow. This is a huge battle. Oh, that's... Ooh, is this an old growth? Yeah, so there might be one of those things here, the ruin, the trails, whatever. Gotta check this place out. Ooh. Gosh, I don't. I really hope to find one of these. I'll spare you for now. How am I supposed to? so tempted to fly just to save time. Trying to not do that. Go in there. Mine now. Is this a thing? This is anything. Whoa. All right, I'm kind of a fox. Well, hello, hello. Eat any of that? Feeling I already went to this village. No, I don't think I have. Dude, this has a lot of chests in it. Oh man. Huh. Dude. No. Oh. Oh my gosh. Yes, got one. No. Oh my gosh. Shoot your effing bow, dude. And Strad. Let's do one more. I already have that one. What a freaking. See a frickin' thing. Oh my. Well, let me immediately write those down. Glad I had my coordinates up. (clears throat) 1, 2, 5, 6. Yeah. In bed, but that's it. Then I'm going out. Now I'm going. Dude, I don't like this lag one bit. Oof, I don't like that that's getting. Mom, don't break. Oh, 10. Nope, nope, my gosh, why does it have to be a freaking... huge ravine. Is this like a double ravine? Like 500 blocks this way. No. I thought I was dead. Freaking stuff. And that's where I'm going to end the episode.